at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble.
Good morning, Mavericks. Today is Thursday, January 5th. I'm Lisa with your MAVision News. Attention seniors, community service deadlines for Vanguard is tomorrow. Vanguard requires 300 hours. If you would like to be eligible for Community Service Corps, you must log 100 hours by Friday, March 24th. Here are a couple of places that will be a great option for community service. Sarah's House, The Bridge Over Troubled Waters, Salvation Army, Baker Ripley, and South Houston Animal Shelter. Anyone wanting to try out for baseball this year must attend a tryout meeting on Tuesday, January 10th at 2:45 in the gym. At that time, tryout information and procedures will be given to the future Maverick baseball players. Trials for baseball will be on Friday, January 20th, immediately after school. You must have a physical on file to try out. Hope to see you there. Mass for Christ is having a meeting today in room 410 from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. We would love to have you be a part of this fellowship, so come join us. Snacks will be provided. Tweet of the day comes from Gabriella, and she tweeted, "What if it works out for you exactly how you want it, or greater? Imagine that." If you would like to be tweeted today, follow us at PMHS_Mavision. That's all we have for today, Mavs. Happy National Brownie Day. Bye!
The wrong number. Black card is my business card. The way it be setting the tone for me. I don't need a brave, but I be like, but